Welcome back, everyone, to more Mech Assault. Yeah, this game, not the greatest game. It came out on the Xbox. I mean, it was an early-ish game.
We can't let Strader escape.
But the sequel is fantastically good. Technology is being evacuated
with him. Someone has to go into a heavily guarded spaceport, blow the Blake dropship, and kill or strand Strader. Guess who gets the job?
Not it.
Right you are, briefing boy. Good luck, Captain. Foster, your job. You need to get the dropship fixed so we can get off this planet and enjoy our R&R after our esteemed captain gets done kicking some Blake butt.
Yeah, I think this might be the last mission. Yeah, we'll keep rocking the Atlas because it's got a good variety of weapons, and having that extra bit of armor really helped out in the last mission. And right, speed cannon. Having a quad auto cannon is just too freaking good. I just hope I can get that thing upgraded one of these missions, because, man, that thing on level 3 is just stupid.
Sir, get to the spaceport as fast as you can. We need to catch the commander before he can escape. I'm placing nav points for you.
Yeah, as much as I hate the freaking Atlas, it does have the heavy armor and weapons that I really want. Okay. Let's kick a truck. Kick. Down. I get the health. There we go. Ah, nice. Oh, and it dropped a freaking ballistic. Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm not above using the quad lasers or whatever one. It's just the quad auto cannon. I want to keep that for emergencies. Maybe it'll squirt. Alright, screw him.
Reading, two light mechs. They're just trying to delay you. Kill them or try and move on.
You definitely want to kill them because they're light mechs, and I'm going to take a fat, tiny, dumb mech. Bam, sucker! Oh, they didn't leave me no extra stuffs. Boo.
Sir, you may want to blow any bridges or tunnels you see. It'll cut off the fleeing enemies and keep reinforcements off your back.
Alright, who the frig is shooting right now? These frickin' turrets! Chopper Dave, woo! All right. Freaking harpy dirt mech. No more helicopters for you. That's a crap ton of armor in there. We have all we need. Sounds like mech fighting music. Oh, no wonder it's a tank producing production facility. We're going to have nice things. Okay. Hey, big dumb slow max.
Mercenary, you have fallen into my trap. I have set in motion a doomsday device. If I cannot have this planet, neither will you. You now face Ragnarok. Your doom is close at hand. You and this whole world will be dead before the day is out. You think he's telling the truth? You better not be. The Icarus can't get into orbit, and the other Dragoons...
Jeez, you guys wouldn't friggin' die! We're a little beat up. It's still good. It's still good. It was like, what, 3 or 4 mechs we just had to fight right there? It's freaking nuts. Well, we don't need that. More ballistics. It's gonna be used by auto cannons a little more than I was. I mean, they are the party piece of this mech.
I'll bet that plane is loaded with goodness. Take it down. Goodness?
Save that for a minute. You don't get to do crap. I'll sit here and play smacks with you. but it couldn't take the heat. Alright, let's go grab up the rest of our upgrades from over here. Need a missile and that, yeah. And now we're fully upgraded. Knocking over like any other man. Oh, that's right. It's got this freaking invulnerability shield. Right, you do get to pilot this thing. Alright, so next time we get to use the Ragnarok. Later, guys.